Hey folks, I know I've been saying this a lot, but sorry for the late night and sorry for the late start in the stream. Tonight I was actually watching another stream, and I kind of really got in the match. And I lost track of the time. What the hey, let's give this a whirl tonight. Coming soon. Can't wait to see you again, town leader. This foe like to find all clues. So what's a broken hand cart? Powerful limbs is something that can fly. Okay, so I have to right click on this stuff. Here's a broken toy that was hit inside by something. So the broken hand card, we got that one. So this clearly might be a library of some kind. The reason I'm trying to do this is the fact that like the one time it didn't quite get that I'd gotten the clue, but another angle revealed that I did, so. Okay, that was dumb. I don't know, I figured walking to fire would help. I don't know why. Wait, this is what I'm talking about. I got that one. So now I need the one with the bricks. That was very problem. There's a shelter near the town. Oh, wait. I think this is new. What have we here? Nothing. So what have you guys been up to this week? I got Civ 6 for the Xbox, pretty cheap. That was kind of cool. Huh, but you won't let me go beyond this point. Aha, this must be the sideway. Okay, this doesn't make any sense to me. Now tell me to run. It's fine, but every route I take, it just sends me back to the starting point. I'm impressed by the design of the monster, though. He's running from me. Yep, and since I missed the jump, we get to do this all over again. question is now what? Look, I missed the jump, and since I missed the jump, we get to restart. Restarting's fun, isn't it? Okay, that's enough of this. This isn't right. Oh, that's because of my personal world. Oops. Well, folks, we're at the 30-minute marker so here, so let's get to our, we're kind of full up. But what I was saying, let's do a quick run through the program notes. This week we have Totally Turtle Tuesday coming up tomorrow. We're just hoping Leonardo can clear that level this time, the collectibles this time. I'm really getting tired of going to the mall level. And then we have whatever Wednesday, which, let's be honest, I'm not really sure what we're going to play. Yep, I haven't had a pickaxe yet. Hey, look, it's the outside world. Hey, look, guys, it's Cole. Thank you. look at all this coal. It's like that, although. And you want these ongoing planks. Put you in there. Perfect. Jeez. I have to go back and make more pickaxes. So he was, look what I can do. I can make another pickaxe. So anyway, the following week, so anyway, then after we're playing on Wednesday, and then on Thursday, this is the point I would talk to you about telling you how. Can put you here. There we go. Yeah, but anyway, I've got a Sims game planned up for this week. It's a Sims-esque game, anyway. It's called The Simple Life. And we're going to be giving that one a whirl. Oop, I'm full up. Oh, look, cooked cod, delicious. Come on, you fools. Whoa. I don't know about this. Well, you don't know anything about it. I'm going to bed. In game, at least. I might be doing that soon, too, though. For real. getting out of an iron helmet. Here I am trying to explore new areas, and all I end up with is basically mining out of the same hole. Because why not? Why look, Mabel, there's even more coal. Well, that's right, you guys do need your Bible plot for the week, don't you? Okay, so here's where I think we left off. The Connections 5. Folks, Matthew 28:19 tells us, oh, Connections 5 is you need to have a reproducible walk. Folks, Matthew 28:19 tells us, go therefore and make disciples of all the nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Now, you would never think that, you would never take a beginner hiker up Mount Everest. Yet many Christians try to teach beginning Christians very complex ways of Bible study and prayer. Your walk must be effective, yet simple enough to teach to others. How and whom could you teach how your walk works? Could you make your walk simpler, yet just as effective? So that is your Bible thought of the week. Sorry, I did scribble a little bit there. Hang on. I forgot to do my repeat. Your Bible verse this week is Matthew 28:19. And your thought is that you would never take a beginner hiker up Mount Everest, and yet many Christians try to teach beginning Christians very complex ways of Bible study and prayer. Your walk must be effective, yet simple enough to teach to others. So, how and whom would you teach how your walk works? Could you make your walk simple, yet just as effective? So that is your Bible thought for the week. Hang on, everyone. I zoom my Twitch thing up to front here. There we go. at this. Two birch trees ready to be harvested. And I just knocked out a one that was in the middle of being planted. Nice. Folks, right now I've got a little something going on that is taking up the majority of my 9 p.m. hours. But especially, I think, due to this strange strip of my sleeping schedule, I think, at least for now, after this, if this continues, we're probably going to go back to the 9 o'clock hour. Hold on, we got another one yet. Yeah, I think after this day is done, we're gonna call it. So, meantime, what are your thoughts on this whole thing with Disney right now? For those of you not in the know, Disney recently announced that it is retheming one of its that shut down and retheming one of its rides. There, should we just see what if any trees grow out of this mess? And if some do, we will of course chop them down to allow others to grow. Hello, birch tree. I've come to take you down from the top down. I'm trying to think what to do next. Hey, look, one of the trees already grew. Actually, two of them already grew. All right. All right, folks. Yeah, I guess I'll finish my statement I was in the middle of, and then I'll call it a night. So anyway, Disney's shutting down, like, Splash Mountain and re-theming it with the for the Princess and the Frog. And on the one hand, I guess they can kind of do whatever they want with their stuff, but on the other hand, it seems pretty poor to me that they're going to shut down, like, in mid-season. We are in January. I guess it's kind of off-season, but still, it seems a little weird that they would shut down and then, like, at this point, and then not reopen it for, like, next year. I mean, until next year. You'd think they would, like, let the season run its course first. But, I don't know. So either way, this is Pastor Holy Wolf reminding you that the difference between victory and defeat may only be a block away, so keep mining. I'll see you tomorrow night for Totally Turtle Tuesday. And until then, I am out of here.